So what is a good long cycling bib tight when it's cold like now?
It is so cold that this digital thermometer doesn't even show the temperature.
So it is below freezing, and this nice premium bib tight, this is the Protect version of Sportwix. This is really thick clothing material, and to compare it, I have here just a normal bib short with normal summer clothing, and it's very thin, as you can see here. And I put it like here inside out, so you can see it. It's really like the fleece, very comfortable, thick material all over the leg. It's rain proof. Of course, when it rains all day or is snowing, of course you will get a little bit cold legs, and they won't keep very dry, because there's no bib tight in my experience that keeps you really dry. But this is in my opinion really, really good for that purpose. The total bib tight is that that material, also on the front side, of course. On the back side, the logo here, it has the best tempest seam, so that's also important. And don't be scared, this is just a new bib tight. You can see here, yeah. Can I show it like this? Yeah, I think so, yeah. It is a very good seam for like cycling, like hours and hours. And I like it, just want to show you this. This is at the bottom of the feet, so they don't, how do you call it? Kruipen hier omhoog in Dutch. So also your feet and the piece where the socks are will keep nice and warm on normal cycling tours. And just want to show you this. I will put it on the blog with the complete test of the long bib tights for cycling, of course, for a race bike, for mountain biking. Usually I use this for mountain biking, because in the winter time I like to mountain bike, not the race bike. But today I'll put it on and go on the race bike. So hope you liked the video, rate it with a thump, and see you next video.